video essay, I'll be analysing the scene whereby the outrageous yet beloved concierge, Gustav H., receives long-time hotel visitor, Madame D., played by Tilda Swinton, who happens to be incredibly obsessed with him. The scene begins with the lettering M. Gustav, written in the foreground of a red colour, befitting the style of the Grand Budapest Hotel. The audience observes a side view of Mr. Gustav as he paces across the hotel room to open the door. Here we have a beautiful synthesis between the setting